This code sample includes two files, a simple HTML file and a CSS file. The HTML file includes a link for the CSS file. Now, if we give it a try, this is the output. Now, we can easily inspect any element we want. Just right-click the mouse and select Inspect Element. Doing so, it would be possible to edit CSS properties and get to see the immediate result. We can easily even add new properties. Let's give it a try. And get to see the immediate meaning.